Get out. Who let you in here?
Trish, I'm not here to fight with you. I'm here to tell you the truth.
The truth. You're incapable of the truth.
Mom, what is going on?
Just push that panic button, Tegan.
Candice, get out of here. Go.
Get out. Wait, Tegan, no.
You thought it was me?
It was you.
Trish, I loved your son more than I've loved anyone on this earth.
Wait, what did you just say?
You think that my choice was easy?
Wait, you and Trent, what
the fuck? It has killed every part of me to lie to Abby. But I chose love. I chose love above everything else. I was happy to have him behind closed doors because that was all he could give me.
Stop!
And that was enough. Was enough.
Stop it!
Trent did not love you. You're fucking lying.
But he did. And it was real.
No, Candice, please just go. Please go. Please go. Please just leave.
You know, I pity you. All of you. Because you never will. And you have never felt a love like that.
Leave! Candice!
Tegan.